The Sanctified Life. Why Christ was rejected. Our Savior was the light of the world, but the world knew him not. He was constantly employed in works of mercy, shedding light upon the pathway of all, yet he did not call upon those with whom he mingled to behold his unexampled virtue, his self-denial, self-sacrifice, and benevolence. The Jews did not admire such a life. They considered his religion worthless because it did not accord with their standard of piety. They decided that Christ was not religious in spirit or character, for their religion consisted in display, in praying publicly, and in doing works of charity for effect. They trumpeted their good deeds, as do those who claim sanctification. They would have all understand that they are without sin. But the whole life of Christ was in direct contrast to this. He sought neither gain nor honor. His wonderful acts of healing were performed in as quiet a manner as possible, although he could not restrain the enthusiasm of those who were the recipients of his great blessings. Humility and meekness characterized his life, and it was because of his lowly walk and unassuming manners, which were in such marked contrast to their own, that the Pharisees would not accept him. The Sanctified Life, Chapter 1, True and False Theories Contrasted.